contact staffers, today we're going to go over a horizontal angel roll while lying on the floor, sometimes affectionately known as the starfish angel. Release the beginning of your angel roll as per usual, releasing onto the forearm. Then sweep this arm forward and up to drive the staff behind the body. The second arm should start slightly back, so that as the staff passes behind the head and out onto the bicep, the arm can sweep forward and up to drive the staff into the hand.